current speed 36 kilometers an hour. That will gradually build and build, as you can see a couple more going on there. Get a little bit quicker around the banking and then it eases off in the straight, but gradually they'll increase the speed. 60 kilometers an hour, 158 beats a minute on their pulse, so already only a couple of laps in, they're right up there in the zone. You can see the speed, 58 kilometers an hour by Morgan Kniesky as he comes up to the wheel of Grassmann.